We are currently at the halfway mark for the high school baseball season, and as the weather begins to heat up, so does the competition. In Alcona, the Tigers and Rogers City Hurons were going at it in some North Star League baseball action. Tigers ahead 1-0, and they're trying to get a runner to third, but not so fast. Andrew Radke shoots out the runner to end the inning and keep the game close. Meanwhile, Trenton Laverne was on the mound for Alcona. He had a handful of strikeouts and a shutout going through the first five innings. The score would stay 1-0 all the way until the sixth. That's when the Hurons get to Laverne. Kelly Quinton sends that through the hole at short and into left. Alex Hinska scores to tie it up at 1-1. Two batters later, Alex Andrzejewski with the single to center field would score the two deciding runs of the game. Hurons win game one 5-2, but Alcona gets him back 11-9 in the second game.